I'm pretty good. How are you doing?
Good, good.
Okay, so tell me all about your role in this.
I'm basically Harrison Ford's right-hand man.
Ooh.
I protect his son, which didn't go too well.
Oh.
And I'm basically like a good guy, bad guy. It's like, you know, I take care of business. If Harrison Ford says, you know, go shoot up the town, I shoot up the town.
No questions asked?
No.
Yeah. So why do you think they've never done like a mix of a Western and a sci-fi before?
Well, just when you look at it, it's not supposed to work. You know, it's kind of, it's just the element of a Western. When you look at it, there's a certain style, there's a certain formula. Then you look at Aliens, that's a whole different league of its own, you know. But I think John has handled this perfect. And I think it all, kudos goes to the cast, because we're bringing this human quality nature to it where you're going to fall in love with the characters. We all, you know, become a family throughout the battle. Like, there's some good acting involved.
Well, see, that's what you always worry about in something like this, that the effects are going to overwhelm the story, but you're sure that's not going to happen on this one.
Well, so far, what we've been saying is the Western side, it's taken care of.
Okay.
Our performance is A-okay. We just hope the aliens don't fuck it up.
So do you actually have to battle some aliens in this? Is that also part of your responsibility?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so what were you going up against? Because, I mean, there are no real aliens in this movie, I'm assuming. So what were you going up against?
We shoot that in the last month. We're still in our third month.
So you haven't had a chance to do it yet.
Yeah, that's all in L.A. We're still in Santa Fe.
Are you good at imagining when you're supposed to be shooting something that's not there?
I got a good imagination.
You do.
Sometimes I got in trouble for it.
But isn't that what actors are supposed to do, is have a really good imagination?
Yeah.
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 So is this the type of movie that you would go see? Are you into sci-fi and all this stuff?
From what I saw in the trailer, it's like, I definitely see this movie.
Is this the first time you've seen the trailer, or John shown this for you?
Really? Cut, edit, yeah.
Your initial reaction as soon as it was over, what did you think?
I'm in this movie.
It's crazy.
That's Harrison Ford.
So what was he like to work so closely with?
Dude, he's amazing. It's like he has this knack of just making everything real. Like, we don't go move forward until it's talked about and negotiated and to make it the best of its best, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So that's why it's like when people watch this movie, they're seeing everybody negotiating to make it the best acting movie out there.
Is that your style normally? I mean, do you go through that process?
No, I've never negotiated on filmmaking.
Wow.
Never talked to actors, director. I just do what I do. And being introduced to these guys, and that's how they work, I'm seeing a whole new technique involved in filmmaking.